I don't know if I can jump that. And that can't be opened. Cobbled exosuit, that's what I picked up. Here we are. Executive Research Focus Group, Gas Regulation Terminal. Alta Vitae gas capacity 75 m³. I guess that's the code for Alta Vitae? Or how much there is? Anyway, tank A is 64%. Tank B is only 23%. Tank C has the most, 79%. Connect storage tanks to the landing pad refueling systems. Ah, of course. Landing pad empty. Refueling system locked. Gas flow error. Gas flow failure. Error. Landing pad unoccupied. Refueling system locked down. I gotta tell her to go there first. And then do this. Alright. I just have to try this. Nope. Yeah, just a little. I almost made it though. My head bonked the top, I think. That's jump. Made it. Ha. Whoops. He's down there somewhere, but he's hanging in there. He's all right. You've got to be kidding. Now we got platforming stuff. Saving as a separate, just in case I can't get back over and I can't get there. I can't get a running start now, though. Do I have to? Oh no, this is easy. There's a door there, but we can't stand there. Glad to see you amongst us. Don't step forward a bit, okay? That would kill me. Ooh! Look what we got. The science weapon! Mind control ray. I can't even speak. I'm so excited. Mind control ray. Manufacturer unknown. Level 19. Energy weapon. Stagger effect. A misfiled form put a research group specializing in marketing jingles into an advanced top-secret weapons research facility. The research group spent months incorporating their new marketing jingles into the advanced weaponry and something, the mind control ray. Once the mishap was discovered, the entire facility was shut down and all personnel were reassigned to the most remote outposts corporate could find. Bloom. Or ping. We got it, guys. We got the next one. Develop the mind control ray. That's what it is. Sweet. Look at the little slinkies on it, too. I love it. Assuming that's working. Alright, what else we got here? I knew there'd be a reason to go here. I didn't think it would be that good. Stop drinking. Oh, right, we can... I was gonna jump, too. Oops.
This is bad!
Guys. You guys are such jokers. Yeah!
Careful, you're hurt!
Get up!
Get up! I think continue would work, but let's just do this. Yeah, this one we have to do a running start. The others we don't. Not doing running start. Oh god, Nioka. You gotta be kidding me. Oh god. I want to take a peek up here. Let me just save my progress so I don't have to do that again. There might be stuff up there. We might need to clear the landing pad. Because I'm assuming this goes up to the landing pad. War of Words fizzles? Bluster dies with a whimper? Well, there are some baddies. Oh my god, there's some frame rate hits too. Don't know why specifically here. $50. That's $50. Not $60.
This town must have looked mighty grand when it was built.
This is what you get when a corporation takes a dump and walks off without cleaning it up.
In there. They took a dump right there. Funny he has to say that when we're going into an empty room. A dead person. Probably baddies on the other side. Ready?
Nice hit.
The last of them.
Where are we? We're on the other side. Oh. We didn't even have to use the bridge. So here there be mantis stuff. So where's the landing pad? I guess someplace we can't get? Well, now we have to look around here. And then we'll be back to do that stuff. Ever since we zoned in here, getting really bad frame rate. Just restarting it. What we got? Mega Raptidon. Don da don don don.
We can handle this.
That's the last of them.
Did you guys turn it into ash? I can't find its goodies. I want its goodies. Here it is. Look, because they have toss ball cards and all kinds of stuff. Lettier has been the starting forward on the Astros for 5 winning seasons, don't you know? Kyle Radu is known for his deft coverage of the Wednesday zone. Wednesday has always been my favorite, Adam. We're going in here. There's nothing much in here. Purple Berry Police Helmet. Aramid Ballistics Light Helmet customized by Rizzo for their Purple Berry Police. cost of bribes is 9 is 10%. Really? I guess when you get chased by the law? Wildlife Examination Report. A report written by a Rizzo wildlife specialist regarding Project Terra. It lists concerns that the higher than average volume of Terra Ray corpses may be attracting local wildlife, combined with the quote-unquote alluring blueberry aroma coming from the Cascadia bottling plant. The engineer worries that Raptidons may be encroaching ever closer to the walls. Though the walls are theoretically sound, the engineer warns that they're relatively shallow and that particularly clever Raptidons could possibly dig beneath them or find their way into the chemical waste pipes. Well, that's probably what happened. Baddies over there. Before I go over there, sure I don't miss anything here. I did miss some stuff. Oh, wow. It must be all the smoke and stuff. All the effects. I have not been in here. Oh, brother. Wrong thing. Right. The music's still playing? Bathroom. The bathroom is vacant and ready for use. I'm not sure we can even go up there. Unless it closed anyway, evicted. Rizzo Inc. Personal equipment. This terminal is the sole property of Zora Blackwood. Access by any person other than Blackwood is unauthorized. Consult your Rizzo employee handbook for the fines corresponding to the unauthorized access of personal use terminals. Access journal entries. Error. Centralized storage offline. The latest 4 entries are available below. All right, we'll go in order. April 27th. 2343. Something stinks about these evac prep procedures. I know the taros were expensive, but shipping them out of here isn't going to be easy. Even the hunters are recommending we let them loose outside the gates. I don't get why we're taking them with us anyway. Someone up the chain must really believe in the project. I really gotta talk to Zora and ask her what she knows about this terror raid project. April 28th, next day. I'm copying my meeting notes for posterity. Still can't shake this feeling that they're hiding something. They're always hiding something. Town meeting. April 28th, 2343. Sumner. Called the meeting to discuss preparations for our imminent departure. Pauline. Platitudes. Assurance that nobody is being fired. Explains that jobs await us all in Terra 2. More platitudes. Top management is very pleased with Project Terra and wants to ensure its assets are preserved. Cecil McClure, so the project isn't being scuttled? Sumner, no, just moved off Terra 1. Violet, but how will we transport the Taros? Ted, hunters will assist us in safely moving them onto the shuttle. Violet, it was hard enough getting them into the cages in the first place. Me, meaning Zora. What about the Raptidons? We've seen more and more around town. Sumner, assurances that the Raptidons are not interested in the Taros. Zora, but the hunters are saying, Sumner says no more about the Taros. Floor is now open to general questions. Cut off, huh? M. Cicero, how many shuttles are incoming? Pauline, we don't know. At least one. Zora, one isn't enough for all of us plus the damn Taros. Sumner says, let's worry about that when the evac arrives. Looks like we're out of time. Thanks for coming, everyone, and keep up the great work. Alright, May 4th. We're screwed. Shuttle landed on the pad. We started moving taro cages. Some of them broke. Birds everywhere. Talons everywhere. Even the clipped ones. Turns out they can run. Who knew? Then the raps got in. I don't know how. Must be a hole in the wall somewhere. Maybe they can dig. They were all over the taros at first, and then us. Sumner and the upper management were already on the shuttle. Raps got near the pad. Someone panicked. They left us. Void take their black hearts. They left us. Wow. May 7th. Got a few homes stabilized, but it isn't going to last. Raps everywhere. They caught scent of what's in the bottling plant, and now they're nesting. We need to move. Going to have to book it south across the bridge. Cordon off half the town. I've been trying to hail corporate, but none of my messages are getting through. I don't think help's coming. Cecil insists corporate wouldn't abandon us, but I saw that shuttle. It was definitely being abandoned. There wasn't enough room for us and the birds. Someone up there made a decision, and it wasn't for our well-being. Rotten bastards. I make it out of this mess, I'm coming for them. Alright, so they ended up... They got deserted. Abandoned. Let's call it what it is. Cecil is a fool. Or was, anyway. Look at the light change over there. They went south through the bridge, the way we came in originally. And I guess eventually headed down to, was it? Heights? Something Heights? And formed the Iconoclast? Or joined the Iconoclast? Amber Heights. Alright, so we can't get up there. This thing plays forever. It's just a waveform. It's not really playing. Right. We didn't go in this door. Probably storage. Indeed. Nothing that great in there, but... It's something. Getting dark out. Did I get turned around? What the hell is that? A Euryale? And a Stheno? Are these named things? Ooh, hello. Stheno attacking. Is the Euryale down too? You okay over there? I would stay away from this stuff. I know, too late, but before I forget, let me check back here, because sometimes there's goodies. Oh, there's a monster with a tiny bit of goodie on it. Wait. Sentry Saber. Where's its owner? I can walk all the way through.
It used to be. You can get the best wine on Monarch here.
Never had much of a sweet tooth myself. Indulgences like Rizzo's were frowned upon in my household.
Well, I kind of like it. It's the abandoned place where you can just wander through and take whatever you need. And or not need, but want. Oh, I can't get through that way? You kidding me? This was the gate? This was a gate. Oh my god. Two Manta Queens that way. Let's handle them after. You kill them now, but they're probably gonna come back. Let's see if I can find a workbench on this side. Wasn't I able to make it through here? Was I sneaking?
They'll never see it.
I guess I must have went through here. Oh, I can't go the other way. Alright. Just making sure. So I don't know what these things are. Stheno. They like to carry cigarette lighters and necklaces and stuff. And it has its own heavy machine gun. Good god. Well, Marauder Thug didn't stand a chance against Euryale. Wow. Am I overweight? So I am. Break it down. Ooh, that's pretty good. Can't pick that up. That doesn't work. Just checking here. It opened. Okay. Anybody home that's not dead? Oh, a pool of blood. Still getting all this jerky when I walk. It's like not smooth. That's just soap. We don't want soap. There's no workbench in here. That could have helped. Dead people, what use are you? No workbench. More baddies, I guess, over there. Ooh. Really? Oh my god. That's really bad. Baddies disappeared. Yeah, that's that way. So what about this building here? Do we come out of this? Or is this... There's baddies that way. This probably means we haven't been there. Oh wait, this... Oh. Is that the bridge? That's the bridge. That's the other side of the bridge. Sealed. We can't freely go back and forth. I need to go to the other side. What about this? Have we been in here? Yes, I just came from here. I'm looking for another way in other than that giant door. Okay. Oh, we've got that. That might be the only way in. Customs? Is there a machine in there? I need a vending machine. I want to sell this crap. Oh, we've been in here. I'm just too thorough. So this... I'll have to break something else down. This thing is... Oh. I'm like, where's all the rest? Okay. All right, so this big... I think there's only one way in. Big door. Have I gone in there? Let's look in here. And then go for the stuff. It burns, man. It burns. Youch. Workbench. Look at all the purple berry punch. Is that stuff that I have so much of as it is? Yeah, I got 30 of them. That's why I get rid of all the other stuff that has body attributes. Repair. I'd repair the science weapon just from shooting it into the air at nothing. The mind control thing. I don't know how much I'm going to be using that, so... My god. I mostly just use the hunting rifle and the assault rifle ultras. I got a bunch of doors coming off here. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. I can't pick that. 100? Are you insane? Maybe I can open that door from some terminal. Because that is just ridiculous. Mauler in here. Yes, it really is that dark in here. I'm gonna sell that over there. This is the same area. Yo.